there! Dane! A word, if you will.
Have you seen Mother?
Oh, blessed. Your mother? When was last you saw her?
Before the bad men came. Said she...
She'd be right back, where she ain't.
Run up the sail! Strike up a tune. Who will share a tale?
Not long before leaving for England, I made a solitary trek into the mountains east of Thornburg. I was looking for elk or deer or
other... Hush now.
Camp there, Eivor!
Were you at the good part yet?
I was looking for elk or deer or other game to bring home. But my luck was poor, and I could find nothing worth my arrows. Coming up over a rise, I saw a rounded mountain ahead of me, with a strange narrow slit in the earth, running left to right. There appeared to be fresh water in this crevasse, which was strange. There was on its side. As I approached, the crevasse shuddered. Then it opened, as wide as a lake and ringed with color. Stepping back to take in the view, I realized with a shock what I was seeing. The Eye of Jormungandr, the world serpent. Yes, he sleeps near old Thornburg, blessing us with his dreams. Oh, if we could return there now, I would show you the place. One day, maybe. One day, I will show you the place.
Save it for later.
We can raise the sail in these waters.
Kingsbury. Infested druids.
Out!
Reeve has come to join me. Let's hope his promise holds.
Eivor, like your skivvy.
I held to my oath, Reeve. I hope you will honor yours.
My promise holds, aye. They of Ord will join you in the fight against Ruid's clan.
With your aid, we may yet save East Anglia.
In past times, that horn was used to muster feards all across our land. You may find others who have warmed to its call.
Good. Whatever willing men you find, rally them soon at the ruins north of Burt Castle.
Offer an amnesty.
They were good men once.
The bandits are Norfolk jackals. String them all up, I say. There's no stopping the riding. At least not any time soon. Mounted patrols can only cover so much ground, and the Reavers time their assaults well.
Fearward has answered the call. I should join Finia in our forward camp. The Kingsbury horn has inspired more than a few farmers to action.